Nathan, you've had a chance to sample the new kits. What do you reckon?
I'm really impressed. I think it looks really smart. Particularly, I'm a big fan of the black kit in particular. But no, I think looking forward to being able to put them on the match day and definitely be training in them as well.
I was about to say, have you got a particular favourite? I suppose it is the black kit, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Obviously, naturally, you're drawn to the blue as well, with it being the Pompey colours. But the black is a little bit different. I just think it's quite unique in that sense.
How about the modelling today? How'd you fancy that?
Yeah, the start was alright. I think towards the end I was getting a little tired. I went to see the photos at the end and see it a little bit.
Reserving judgment.
But yeah,
I suppose it's one of them things that, you know, the kits can look as nice as they want, but ultimately you're hoping it's a winning kit, aren't you, really?
Of course, without a doubt. And I think that, as you say, they do look smart. It's a change coming from away from Sondico, but it's like the first game of the season. You want to start in a winning way, and hopefully the kit will be here to help us.
And a quick word on Nike as well, because obviously it's, you know, the quality speaks for itself. Is it comfy as well?
Yeah, without a doubt. It's second to none in that sense. And it's the first time I'd worn Nike in my career, and I'm looking forward to it this season.